presents a new adventure from the producers behind Smosh the Movie and Pixels, Ghostbusters Fire.
Ghostbusters, they'll break it down, and this time, one of them is actually dead. Bless you, Sony, and bless you, money. With money, anything is possible. Did you know that the official soundtrack of Ghostbusters has less views than my album? But that's why Sony is truly the best. They gave me money to make this soundtrack to the movie. Thank you so much. I know one guy is dead, but CGI, anything is possible.
All right, Mr. Joe.
Yes?
Here at Sony Pictures Productions, we don't appreciate this kind of sarcastic tone you've been having.
I'm sorry.
We would really appreciate it how much you could tell everybody how much you love our great movie.
I love it.
And the fact you love Coca-Cola.
I love Coca-Cola. It's my way of life.
Okay, good. Back in the cage.
No!
Hello, my name is Joel, and I love Ghostbusters, the movie, coming 2020. Lots of laughs and lots of ha-ha-hee-hees. Bring your family and friends.
Yes.
Bill Murray will be on screen. Watch the movie. Oh, ha-ha-ha. Watch him jerk off. Oh, no, no, get it on!
One day, bought a vape pen off eBay. Since that day, I never stopped being epic. This is my story.
Get ready for the baddest vape in your life. It's time to vape it up like there's no tomorrow. Get ready, boys.
Ghostbusters!
It's time to smoke. Grandma, you crush her urn and you put her ashes into the vape pen and you smoke. Ooh. Now that is what I call a vape, boys. Are you ready for the next vape? Come on, boys, you can do better than that. 3, 2, 1, vape! Vape for Grandma! Vape for Grandma! Ooh. Oh no! The vape juice is gone! You stupid maroon! And oh no! You had an epic Minecraft session in 5 minutes! Mommy! Daddy! Get me more epic gamer vape juice or else I won't kill Mr. Minecraft! Shut off the music! I get really angry and shit my diaper. And I tell them, this is not music, this is me! Vape! The teachers tell me to do my homework, but I tell them I quit school! Ghost Johnson! And I might be 5 years old, but I'm hitting the road for that epic gamer lifestyle! You break into the cemetery and you crack some urns to smoke more vape juice. What is that smell? That voice is me going to hell. Ooh. This song never ends. It just never ends. Ooh, make it end, please. Oh, please. Gods of vape, make this song end.
I am your
falling down. Anakin shoots his wife. Oh, what a clown.
Son of a gun, move, son.
Dark Vader and soul, oh so tight. Dark Vader resurrection complete. He now has lightsaber feet.
George Lucas takes a nap. Old man takes a Star Wars crap. Sells Star Wars for a lot of money now.
They're back in town. You need
genital squeezing.
That is so crazy. What the fuck? You need to pee. You call the
ball busters.
They use
testicle cuffs.
There was
Erica Nagai
in your
testicles.
What the fuck?
Electrostimulation applied on a penis. Cockbust air.
Use the
ball stretcher.
To hook it up to your
male genitals.
Not to be rude. I hear you're interested in some cock and ball torture.
Inside, I am gonna kill myself.
Joke's on you, dumbass!
I am nothing! I am
Bill Murray! Oh no, this the pizza place, and I tell
Jackass,
you have a
money.
You tell them get down to
MFC
and use the gun. The burger has a gun. What the f- I call Ghostbuster and I tell them,
give me your money.
They tell me,
I will look for you. I will find you.
And then they come over and
my fucking legs!
Oh no!
Who is it? Oh
Joel,
no!
Go again! Hey, fire, son of a bitch!
No! It was Joel! No! It was only a prank!
I shit my I need to get money. I need money for the local spaghetti shop. There is no money in my fucking grandma sauce. So I call Ghostbuster. I tell them,
give me your money.
My fucking dick. Who is it? Oh,
Joel,
no!
Go again! Hey, fire, son of a bitch!
No! It was Joel! No! It was only a prank!
Hello, are you having a funeral next week? Birthday?
Need to fart.
Whatever the case, call me and I'll spice things up. I will entertain with my guitar and I'll do funny tricks. Call me Low Prices Joel at
eBay.com.
Fuck yourself.
When the evil ghost shoot his magic spell on me, he accidentally farts.
I left what that going to go get water. And what the fuck did I come back to? God damn it, Joel. You need to get milk? Joel didn't say anything too bad, right? I don't have to cut this out from the VOD. Should be okay. Last time I listened the whole way. So. I need to... How many goobagab is this? Anyways, speaking of goob gobs, it's me, Brains. I'm back with more Ghostbusters. Our trick-or-treaters have started to quiet down. I did grab a mini pack of Smarties and a mini arrow. So I'm gonna eat these Smarties here. Not the American Smarties, the Canadian Smarties, the ones that are chocolate. We call the American Smarties rockets. I was forgot to announce I was streaming tonight. I forgot. Oh well. People will show up when they realize. And my controller just connected. Good. Great. Oh, and I gotta turn the sound on. I press A. Alright, let's see where I get tonight. So that I finished that first mission. Holy shit, that first mission was long. It was like 2 hours of the game. Game must only be a few missions then. How to destroy too many Manhattan landmarks. Okay. Isla Selwyn. Okay. Here we go.
So you know so much about Gozer because...
Because I'm a specialist in ancient Mesopotamian cultures and architecture. Sumerian primarily. Gozerian more specifically. I'm here as a guest curator for the Gozerian exhibit that's opening tomorrow at the Natural History Museum.
You are aware that we also have some history with Gozer.
Yes, of course.
Gozer was a bush leaguer before he met us. A strictly farm team deity. We put him on the map.
But our getting stiffed on invites to opening night, just an oversight, right?
I don't have anything to do with that.
That, gentlemen, was all me. And I can assure you it was not an oversight.
Oh, God, is he back
too? Oh, by the way, you have visitors.
Thanks, Janine. You're first-class lookout. Walter Peck. I did not recognize you without the mayor's backside attached to your nose.
Okay, everybody put them back in their skivvies. Apologies. Dr. Selwyn, are you all right?
I think so, but I'm worried about the exhibit.
Are you kidding? You can't buy publicity like this. The guest curator of the Gozer exhibit, the expert Peck recommended, is attacked the night before the opening by Gozer himself. Please tell me that was Gozer.
Gozer manifested in a familiar form, one he had used before, the Stay Puft Marshmallow Man, but this event was weaker than his first encounter with us.
Ha! That's all I need! Thanks!
Come on.
Don't tell me it's all going to be about Gozer.
You're bringing Peck around here. Oh, have I coughed at the wrong time?
Listen, here's the deal. You and Peck and all you guys are going to work together.
What?
No way, no how.
Impossible.
Look, this city has given you at least a dozen contracts for the jails, courthouses, and wharves. You guys want to grow your business. Get some county and state work, too. I'm all for it. You've been big supporters and great for my campaign.
Well, some have said our endorsement is what got you elected.
But not out loud. Anyway, after all the damage you've been causing lately, the city council wants you under close supervision for a period of no less than 6 months.
We file reports on time. There's no need for extra supervision.
Funny guy, Venkman. You've always been my favorite. Well, that's where your old friend Peck comes in. He's annoying, a stickler for the rules. In other words, the perfect Peck for the job. He's our new head of Peacock.
Peacock? PCOC, Paranormal Contracts Oversight Commission. And my first official act is going to be suspending you clowns' operating license.
Lighten up, Peck. Launch your investigation if you have to, but for now, just keep them under control and my office in the loop. But remember, if the Ghostbusters cease to exist, so does your job. So you need each other. Beautiful in an ironic, symmetrical kind of way, isn't it?
Hey, Mulligan, come on.
It's Mayor Mulligan to you, Venkman. So, we have an understanding? This kind of protects us all.
I like
you
the mayor.
Want more government business. I want to keep my approval rating, and Peck wants his little fiefdom. You play by the rules. Easy. We all get what we want, and the city council gets what they need. Okay, big night tomorrow, Alyssa. Get some rest.
So, now that we're all friends, can we get invites to the museum opening?
Not likely. But I'll be seeing you soon. You can count on that.
Doesn't Peck look exactly like the kind of guy who'd accidentally walk into the stream of a bosun glider? I'm just saying, it could happen.
Oh, Venkman.
Ray and I have been talking.
And we think we should have a look at the museum. Whatever happened tonight, it started there.
Okay, I'll take one for the team. Stay with Alyssa. You guys go with Winston and the recruit. I'll be your personal protection.
What about Peck? He's supposed to be informed of everything we do.
What he doesn't know can't hurt us.
Hey guys, you need to make a detour. Something big is going down. It's on 1010 Winds now.
Tune it in.
And another ghostly sighting has staff at the New York Public Library scrambling for answers.
Oh boy.
The gray lady.
Let's get her for real this time. Go!
Oh, what about the museum?
It's been there for 104 years. Where's it going to go today?
This thing you guys have for the gray lady borders on the weird. You know that, right?
She made us look like schmucks. Not this time.
Oh, and another thing. Pat called and says that I'm required to tell him where you are and what you are up to.
Tell him he can meet us at the museum. We'll be there. Eventually.
You know, it's probably better if Venkman doesn't go on this one. Ah, damn it. Oh, wow, recreate the shot and everything. Alright, I'm just gonna pause for a sec. So people who are watching ads can get a second to get back in. Ugh. Sorry about this, guys. It's almost over. This ad is almost over. Okay.
Big crowd. Venkman would love this.
Captain McMahon from the 12th says there was a massive disturbance. Real fireworks show.
Not much going on now.
Maybe. But didn't there used to be two lions out here?
Check for valences.
Interesting. Ray, look at this.
Wow, big spikes. Hey, cadet, you need to see this.
Oh. Look out! There they go!
Whoa! Double full torso animators! Come on! After them!
You heard Stance. Let's move.
There they are.
Couple of class 5 animators. Never seen them in tandem.
How come I can't take my PKE
really
out?
Agitated.
Switching on the pack.
What is going on here? What was that? What? You see that? He was going up and down and up and down. What the fuck?
All right. Take it easy.
Hey, he said take it easy. That's not easy. Missed. Damn.
Sorry, Z.
How about a little warning next time, fellas?
That one's a beast, Ray. Let's chase him down. Winston, check that next doorway. See if he has any friends.
Leave a haunted room. I got no problem with that.
Hey, cadet, To use the shock blaster, it's best to get in fairly close. Its effects are powerful, but dissipate quickly over distance.
And please be careful. It's a prototype. We're trusting you with it.
The stasis stream will temporarily slow down paranormal entities. If you train the stream on the target long enough, you can actually stop it entirely.
This is how you use it.
Oh, wow. I'm not getting anything on the PKE meter. Like, nothing.
A stasis stream. This has nothing to do with cold, but the effect is similar.
When do you have the time to work on all this stuff, Egon?
I've been conducting an experiment in which I sleep an average 14 minutes a day. Leaves me a lot of time to work.
Great. Ready to roll. Hey, Haas, you think you can handle that little fella yourself? We'll meet you back here.
I hear him. I do not see him. Downstairs. Hey, TK, what's up? Okay. Not now. Hmm. Here we go.
Stay alert. Keep your PKE meter up. Animators can hide in anything. Hey, Ugly just shot around that corner.
The voice actor for the mayor. Yeah, he's great. Also, welcome.
Look, it's in the Tekken.
Oh.
Strong emanations, no direct source though.
We followed our guy in here. He gave us the slip.
Detecting a very strong anomaly here.
Uh oh. Here comes something big.
Okay.
Now that is a fine example of a level 6 Ow. High-dimensional attractor.
God, it's got a head like Fize. Okay, let's switch over.
Slow it down.
This seems to be the most effective.
On your left.
Look behind you.
Yeah.
Right. Losing strength. Keep tearing it down.
Power is emanating from a single focal object.
There, its focal point. Capture it. Wrangle it away. You got it! Fantastic! Man, how much PK energy must it take to collect and animate an entity like that?
A lot. A lot of very angry energy.
How easy was that?
Wait, not so fast. I'm getting some big fluxes here.
Souls like Ghostbusters game? Well, I'm already bad at Souls games, so who knows? Oh. There you go, I'll get that.
I think it's her. Yes! Yes, it is her! Eleanor Twitty, the librarian!
Look, there she is. Meet us at the stairway door.
Stairway door? You got it. How do I get up there? How'd those assholes get up there? How'd they get up there? Like a door for that?
She went down that way.
There we go.
Winston, check upstairs to see if the other phantom doubled back. Roger.
She shushed us again. That witch.
She did shush us.
Out and try to be quiet.
Oh, wow, a full stabilizing levitation. I'd say we're close to something.
Ray.
You got something?
I've got something right here.
Kid, check that out.
Ah!
Ooh, she keeps shushing us. That's her, the Gray Lady. She's the first ghost we ever hunted. Man, I wish Venkman was here.
I'm pretty sure Venkman doesn't.
Easy now. She's real skittish.
Awesome. Let's go. We'll cut her off.
Get her out of the way.
These readings are off the charts. Now I'll have to make new charts. Let's get a scan.
Wow! Now listen, this place is reading like a psychic pressure cooker. Find your thrower. Everybody stick close.
Here, this way, quick!
What was that?
Oh, well.
Okay, so much for stick together. New plan is fan out.
Flexible approach, Ricky.
There are two hostile spirits roaming around in here.
Two that we know about.
Now I got you. What? Oh no, kid, look out! It's coming your way!
Temperature's dropping. Event imminent. Brace yourselves. Archives looking at a stack of old newspaper clippings all about some nut named Edmund Hoover, aka the Collector. This dude has a history you should know about. He was a rare book collector who seduced Eleanor Twitty, the head librarian of this place.
The Gray Lady?
That would be my guess.
What was that? Oh. Okay. Oh, hey. What was Ghostbusters 3 until after? Yeah. Well, technically, a lot of people just consider this Ghostbusters 3 and Afterlife is its own new series. Oh, hey, the book stacking. I don't like books. Get these out of here. Get out of here. Hey, Nathan, what's up? You heard Ghostbusters? Yes. You heard right. It's funny because I was listening to Joel's album earlier, and it talked about the Rat Man, and the first person I thought of was you. Yeah, fuck you. Take that, buddy. Actually, it's connected to the first two films. Yeah, I know it is. I said this last night. I actually like all the Ghostbusters movies. Yes, I do like 2016. I saw it in the theaters, and I actually like it. But I like it for different reasons. It's not. I don't consider it a good Ghostbusters movie, but I consider it just a fun comedy. I see this poster in real life all the time. I've seen that before. I like schools and stuff.
Okay, guys, it's dead up here. The good kind, I mean. You all cool? We may need to get back to you on that.
Oh.
I'm in some kind of a dark tunnel, moving fast towards a bright light. Oof! Class 1 swarmers! Pesky but combustible.
Oh, Jesus. It's like playing Witch Thief all over again. Actually. I'm coming, Ray. Give me a second here. There we go.
Oh, where's that class 5 animator?
Where are you? There you are. Alright, get up, Ray. Look at these book sorters. Okay, so we gotta go. Hold on.
see what he did? Give him a new home and our containment facility.
All right, well. Okay, whoops. Not what I meant to do. Oh, there's two of them.
More than I expected.
You're standing right above my trap, too. Bam! Come on! Oh, oh! Alright, wrangled by a ghost.
Find some cover.
Yeah. These fucking books, man. Oh, oops. Okay, he's capturable? No, he's not. Okay. So my capture beam did nothing. Ray's down. Shit. I gotta go revive Ray. Ow.
Need some help here.
Yeah, I'm coming, Ray. Give me a sec here. There we go. Ow. Oh, he's close. He's close to down. Okay, he's capturable.
Gotta move.
Ah! Come here, you. In the trap. There we go. In the trap. There we go. I'll recover my trap.
That took some good.
Congratulations.
Okay, just pausing for the ad break for anybody who got the ad break. Give me a moment to sip some water. So, those of you who didn't get the ad, how y'all doing? I hope everybody's having a good Halloweeny. I had a pretty good one. It's been a good month. I celebrate it all month long. This past weekend, I watched a lot of movies. I watched The Shining in my server. I watched House on Haunted Hill with the LPN. And then I watched Troll 2 with some friends. Troll 2 is, oh my god. Every time I see it, it gets better. Alright, anyways.
Ray, but I'm near Special Collections. Someone you've been wanting to meet again is here.
We're on our way!
Alright, we gotta find Egon.
Keep an eye on the twitchy ones. They'll really crease you if you aren't careful.
You okay?
Not a ghost event I can capture. Oh.
Watch it!
Hey, you're not like the blast. You watched Zombieland 2. I haven't seen the second one. I've only seen the first one. Ray? You good? You were walking into a wall there, buddy. Great, more of them.
Whites of their eyes, kid. You never saw one hit him. You rang his bell, cadet. You never saw one hit him.
Isn't Bill Murray in the first one?
Solid, kid. Looks like
the Gray Lady makes her own.
And it's a Ghostbusters
your
reference.
Eyes open, team. She's upping the ante.
Thanks for the warning, Ray. But I have no idea what you're talking about. You may want to just take our word for it.
Nice.
I missed that, Ray. Please repeat.
Enough with the shushing!
Well, at least we're getting closer.
Could not hear a word of that, Ray. Ray.
Take a scan, would you?
Know what I'm scanning. Oh. Garfield was his biggest regret. Oh god. So I think it's funny that the cartoon voice of Peter Venkman is also the cartoon voice of Garfield. And then, you know, Bill Murray's Peter Venkman voice Garfield of the Garfield movies. There's a new one coming out, and I forget who it said is voicing Garfield. Chris Pratt, I think? No. I don't think it's Chris Pratt. Maybe it is, I don't know. I'm not happy about that.
Good work! Come on, kid. We need to get out of here.
Where are we going? You go that way.
This way.
Which way? Ray? Ray, which
Keep
way?
Keep moving, sport. We sure don't want to be trapped in here.
Oh, now this door's open. Why'd you wait so long to open the door?
Winston, where the heck are you?
In the periodical section, checking the box scores from the Knicks game last night. Why?
Tell us more about this collector, Winston.
Says here that this collector used the Gray Lady to get to the rare books in her care. Specifically, a book called, get this, the Gozerian Codex.
Great.
Yeah, and when she found out what he was up to, she dumped him.
Smart lady.
Not really. Evidently, he murdered her for it.
Uh-oh.
Ow.
The Gray Lady was his first victim, but he killed a bunch more.
And let me guess, he collected their bodies just like he collected books?
Bingo. Ray, you get to buy me dinner. And here's the last on the collector. Seconds before he was hanged, he said he would return as Azatlor, some sort of god, to keep watch over the library and every rare book in its collection.
Sounds like quite the bookworm.
Sounds like the kind we run into all the time.
Azatlor, huh? Wonder if he's got some deep lore as well, some deep Azatlor. I know I'm not funny. Nerd ass goes! Pretty much.
Hey, I'm not saying that's a bad sign, but it sure isn't a good one.
You need some water.
That'll only hurt for a minute.
The only thing that is annoying about this game is it tells you to take out the PKE meter, and then you have to be very precise to find what you need to find. That's the only issue with this game I have. Like, I'm pointing exactly where it wants to go, but then it's like, obviously I need to go through this door, but the game is saying no. Yeah, that's the only part of this I don't... That is a little bit of a pain in the butt. Nothing to interact with here.
You hear that? It's around here someplace. Somebody's in here.
It's children.
What are they saying?
Whoops, ow. No. Oh. Well, those are hands. There we go. It's hard watching trying to use it. Yeah, it is a little tedious, especially if you should burn that fucking library. Yeah, exactly.
They're trying to tell us something.
That's for sure. Now I'm getting no readings at all. They're going through here.
Bye.
You got that right, Scooter. Here's the place. Special collections. These rooms are packed with rare and valuable volumes.
Okay, she's in here with Egon. No noise.
Shh. Almost. Oh boy.
Looks like they're throwing the whole science fiction section at us.
Through the shield!
Their shields. Use the capture stream on their shields.
Remember how you were saying Print was dead?
I wish.
Now where'd she go?
Valence is up.
It's 91.
Trace somewhere.
Silent Hill thing in 4 minutes. Silent Hill thing? Oh, the
big spike.
The stupid Silent Hill interactive show or whatever.
I feel a breeze.
Can you only watch it once? Like, is it streamed or something?
These are great.
Thank you.
I didn't even know this area existed.
Looks like the janitors didn't either.
Boy.
What are those? I don't recognize them from Tobin's.
No. They're in the revised Ethiary catalog. I think the Grey Lady is constructing them from the books and minor spirits here. She may be more powerful than we thought.
Come on, where are you? Lady Grey.
Take a look at this place. I could spend a month taking inventory of these books.
Let's be very careful what we wish for down here, Ray.
Wow, dig that.
Ray, I'm not entirely convinced this is the best course of action.
Hey,
is it the Book of the Dead?
Welcome back, Ray.
Oh, shit.
Doubts about the structural integrity of this sub-basement.
Moving!
I'm telling you, the substructure is unstable. The ceiling could come down on top of us.
Our low probe experiment is working. You're clairvoyant!
No, I saw the support columns buckle.
Okay. Moving around too much. Guess there's an energy beam, I guess.
Time for a trap, sport.
Hey, watch it! Not much longer. That's how it's done.
For my trap? Alright.
Over there!
Oh.
Oh boy.
Okay. This feels like a boss room.
Those beams are wedged solid.
Good place for the capture stream.
So first,
that's excellent.
We're not capturing anything, so I'll just recover this. Damn it, wrong button.
I'm on your side.
Wonder what's down there.
Something big, and more than likely terrifying.
What's going on here? Okay. You guys able to get past the beams? I wish I had some jet fuel.
It's really dark down there. Damn, too.
Wonderful. Hope you don't have any open cuts. I'm thinking flesh-eating bacteria.
That's an electric lock on the door.
See if you can find the power.
Great! The recruit found it. Now, I wonder if it's a good idea to be standing in a foot and a half of water.
That didn't last long.
What a smart man. You guys keep them on the ropes, and I'll keep the last one from behind. Here we go. Well, I just hit myself. That was smart.
You hit me.
Sorry, God.
I'm with you on that. We're lucky there were only some old books worth to manifest with.
Recruit, you okay? Let's keep moving.
Yeah, okay. Ah, damn it. Another ad break. Well, we'll just wait it out. So, how are you guys doing? Happy Halloween. Heads up, we are still doing Toka Tuesday after this, so hopefully it's good stuff. And tomorrow's garbage day. With a few more hours, I can make that I can make that reference more often. Garbage day. Naughty this! I gotta get Silent Night Deadly Night Part 2. Okay. Ad break's over. Everybody back in the pool.
This is cheery. Nice place. Nothing bad could ever happen in here.
There she is! Flank her! She's got nowhere to run!
Except through the break.
I'm not clear on how the flanking was supposed to work.
Oh boy, burning cold. Two of them this time.
A nice break. Tell us again how lucky we are.
There's no health left. Do I have to capture it? Yeah, I do. That's it.
That's good. Keep working.
Got him. Maybe this game was shut when it came in. Now
we
should have had
that window, so.
The remaster, I think, is on sale, actually, on Steam. I'm playing the Switch version, but it is available on, I think it's available on Steam, Xbox, PS4. I think it's on everything now. Do I need to... Hold on. No, it's not over there. Wait, I don't suppose I can. No, of course not. Okay, they're hanging around here.
What you find there, young blood?
I knew it.
Good work. Spangler, the kid found the exit.
This is really fun, actually.
I added something new to the pack. This is the PDS, Plasm Distribution System. Basically, it's Slime Blower Mark II, heavily modified from the earlier version. Your plasm banks are now integrated into the proton pack. It uses a base culture of ectoplasm that can impair entities, cause caustic black slime to go inert, and reveal otherwise invisible ethereal structures that reside on this plane.
To use the slime blower, just point and squirt. It'll help neutralize any active factors of black slime. It'll close any portals they're opening too. See? Neutralized slime.
Our own private shortcut to hell. That's convenient.
Oh. Well, that's encouraging.
This is where the collector killed the librarian.
I think that would be a safe assumption. That book she's reading is emitting massive energy.
That's your cue, killer. Go get him.
She took that pretty well, better than I expected.
It makes perfect sense if her residual spirit energy is tied to the book. The Gozerian Codex, right? Now that we have it, her echo must have been released. She's gone. I think we helped her cross over.
Well, that's good. What the hell is this? We can't leave. This is locked.
And she just crossed right back.
Oh, no.
Well, guess we're fighting.
Bookstands are generating her shield.
Buddy, the podium! Soak him! Soak him!
Right here. There's one.
Aim high.
just 1 second.
Damn it.
On the right. Stuck one past me. Not me, them.
You're in the way. Get out of the fucking way, dude. Great, what are you doing? You're supposed to be the professional here.
Regenerate the cage. Keep hitting the bookstand.
This seems to take them out in one hit if I hit him.
She is shielding herself with the tortoises. Go after those first.
One, two left. This reminds me of the boss in Lord Jabber Jabber's belly. There's only one left. Yeah, there's only one left. Shit, thank you. Oh, there's two, never mind. Now there's one left.
She is shielding herself with the conuses. Go after those first.
Yeah, that's what I'm trying to do. Got it, I think. Nope, still lives. There we go.
Let's attack the librarian straight on.
Okay, well, first off, let's do the trap. Okay. Damn it. Her breath got me.
Give it to him! They felt that one in Pittsburgh.
There we go. Got him.
Wasn't as tough as it should have been.
I was just thinking the same thing.
It was almost too easy. Like she wants us to have the Codex.
Yes, like she wanted us to blast this room apart.
But why? Cross-dimensional portal. From the 5th to the 4th. A whole world of ghosts. Something I've dreamt about since college. It's all in the Monarchia Demonium. Fantastic. Ghost world.
Wouldn't get too excited, Ray. I have a feeling she did it so we could meet an old friend of hers.
Well, if we're going...
Not much choice, is there? It's the only way out. You, take the lead. Don't worry, we do this all the time.
I'm trying to capture it. Alright, well... Portal time, I guess.
Oh no! Look out!
Well... Fire and brimstone.
Like on the far side of a cross-dimensional portal.
It's one of infinite potential configurations. You know, theoretically.
And this is a mouth, you know.
Yes, well, this looks like the Gozerian configuration.
Oh, and it's opening up.
Black slime.
All right. I'm coming.
Keep hitting these portals. One of them has got to lead out.
The scientific method, Ray?
Oh. Well, that didn't work.
The natives are restless.
Well, they're certainly aware of our presence.
Hey, a door. Something isn't right. Try this portal. Okay, that just leads to the other side of the room. About this one here. Okay, let up here. All these stacks of books, man. Okay, let up here, but I don't see anything that I can connect to. Yeah. Oh. A strangely buoyant Persian rug. Jeez. Well. Well, that laid it over there. Where does this one lead? Okay, on a different side. Go. Alright, let's see what's over here. Dude, that bridge is toast.
Well, what? That was embarrassing. Looks like a good place for slime tether. Distract the slime tether, point and launch the first anchor, then point and shoot the second. The launched slime tether will then contract. The more tethers you attach to a point, the stronger the resulting reaction. Since the rectoplasmic charge has a short half-life, tethers will grow brittle over time and then break. You can blast an existing tether with any other equipment type to destroy it.
I get
like
it.
A pro! Should be able to put that back into place.
Oops, wrong thing.
Ghost world or no, the principle of leverage should still work the same anyway. Come on, John Henry, put your back into it.
Oh, you want me to...
Go, go, go! Ghost world or no, the principle of leverage should still work the same anywhere.
Come on, John Henry, put your back into it.
And my name's John Henry. What? I'm trying to get through.
Ghost world or no, the principle of leverage should still
work
the same.
Yeah, you said that already.
Ah, yeah, you're on fire, cadet.
Ray, it occurs to me that these events are interrelated.
The Bozerian exhibit, the huge energy pulse, the Sedgwick Hotel, the return of Stay Puft. Yeah.
Yes, even this, all pointing back to a single point of origin.
Elissa?
Elissa.
You think she's a factor in this?
Maybe not intentionally, but almost definitely.
Nope. Ad break. I'm gonna drink some more of my water. Man, these chapters are long. Well, in 30-ish minutes, I'm gonna have to stop for Toku Tuesday. So, we'll see how far we get. Hopefully, I can finish this. What, the last one took me like over 2 hours, but I'm getting through this one pretty quick. It feels like. So yeah. How are y'all doing? Y'all are having a good Halloween. Everybody back at the pool. I just went through a portal. I can't see him.
Ray, you still there? Watch out. Mirrors aren't what they see.
Well, this is certainly a pickle. Trap. All right. Well, that takes care of that. No problem. Have a good one. Thanks for stopping by. Oh.
Staircase. The exit portal is at the very top.
Oh. I think I found it.
Keep moving, sport. You sure don't want to be trapped in here.
Run. Oh, fun.
Recruit, I had some trouble getting to the portal. Use the slime tether to bring the portal to you.
No. No, stop. The next one. Let's see. Or we hit this one. There we go. Oh, that seemed to work. Question answered. Hey, Dragon Tamer, boohoo!
I like what they've done with the place.
How you doing? Long time no see.
I hope that portal would have taken us back to the library.
Actually, we are back in the public library. The dimensional membrane must be extremely thin here.
Someone's holding us here. The Collector.
Yes, Azitlor wants to add to his collection, and he's probably not too happy about us taking the Gozerian Codex with us.
Oh yeah? What can a twisted little bookworm do to scare us?
He murdered Eleanor Twitty for it when he was alive, and a dozen others just to cover it up.
Hey, Collector! We're taking your book! What do you think about that?
He's right behind me.
Yes, I think you got his attention, Ray.
Oh, boy.
Well... Oh, shit!
He's resisting my proton stream!
Look, his face is protected by black slime.
That must be the key! Hey, Junior, switch out your nozzle and close him down!
Ow. Jesus.
Neutralize the black slime on his mask.
Ow. I'm trying here.
It's
what I'm doing.
Pick his mask off. It looks vulnerable.
Yeah, he's taking damage now.
Use the capture stream to rip off his mask. Help me wrangle this.
Egon, help me hold it open! Yeah, that did it!
Oh no, I think we just exposed his angry side.
Bring him down all the way. Concentrate on the eye if you can. He's got nothing that can resist the proton stream.
Ow.
Hit him in the all eye. Right. We've almost got him.
Blast him in the eye! Look, I think it's working!
Turned him in the eye with this, but it does the most damage.
No question, Brooks just blasted the glowing part.
Come on, look at me.
Some of this, jerk.
Hit me out, whatever you got, now!
Okay. Trying here. Oh, I missed him. Fuck.
Aim high.
Ah! Okay, 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 okay. Oof, missed him. Not like that.
Stay on him! It's on your left!
Oh, they have to revive me if you do too much damage. Got him right in the eye. He's not like that.
Back here. Come on, Rook, that's gotta be the way out.
Guys! Where are you guys?
Ooh.
Where the hell were you guys? I've been running all over this library, calling you, looking for you, nothing.
We passed through a cross-dimensional portal into an alternate version of the New York Public Library and fought a 40-foot monster made out of priceless antiques to steal an ancient magical book.
Oh, well, that would explain it then. Next time, leave a note.
Oh. Ray, does this mean anything to you?
Nope, it wasn't here the first time we came through.
What is it?
Not entirely sure, but whatever it is, I think we just turned it off.
You thinking what I'm thinking?
Thin crust New York style with no visible anchovy.
Maybe later. Right now I need to go back to the lab and take a look at this codex.
And analyze the data we've collected. It could help us when we go to the museum.
Was I just waiting for a high five?
Rookie's treat?
And we need to know what this is.
I'll call for delivery. Again.
Well, was he kept hanging? I can't tell. I think he was. All right. Investigate the codex with Ray. Okay. Well, I don't want to start a new chapter because pretty close to ending time, actually. I'll start the investigation and see where that leads me. See what happens here. Let's see.
Well, it's a great read, but nothing about that.
I know that symbol.
How?
It shows up sometimes in Sumerian ritual magic. There's a statue on loan at the museum that features it.
What does it represent?
Just a symbol. Signifies a path to obtain great power. Most of my colleagues assume it's an old constellation.
No constellation I ever saw. And I used to tell fortunes on Coney Island.
Is that right? Did you wear a turban?
No, man. A red velvet cape with moons. It was plush.
Get this. The codex does indicate there is some kind of feeder system required to channel energy to a destructor form.
A destructor form? Like Stay Puft?
It's entirely possible that system and this pattern are connected.
It's possible.
Wait, you said the Gozerian statuary at the museum is on loan. From whom?
Ivo Shandor, the architect. Well, the Shandor Foundation. They control Shandor's remaining estate and holdings. Ivo is a big collector of Gozerian artifacts.
By Ivo Shandor the architect, you mean Ivo Shandor the genocidal maniac, right?
That's what I was researching when Gozer attacked me. Shandor's architecture firm was involved in a number of projects around town in the late 1800s, early 1900s.
Including Dana Barrett's old building on Central Park West.
You mean the one with the extra-dimensional antenna that drew Gozer to our world so he could attempt to destroy it? He had a nice view of the park, though.
Yes, but he also did some renovations on existing buildings and a number of public works. There was controversy, because a lot of people thought the work was unnecessary.
Let me guess. He did some renovations on the public library building on Fifth.
Right. And the Museum of Natural History.
Recent visitations, specific localized paranormal activity, singing Vikings.
They're all connected to Shandor and this pattern.
Well, Ecto 1, we're ready to leave. Can I actually play Q-Bert? Oh, I wish you could actually play Q-Bert. What about Pinball? Oh, they all make the same sound, too. Oh, you can't do Pinball? Damn.
Egon, damn. Our new boss, called again?
Please don't call him that. Just Peck, that's bad enough.
Peck? Called again? He's not happy. He says that if you guys fire just one more unauthorized proton stream, he'll shut us down for good.
Which makes no sense, because then he has no job. But... so... Yeah, I think it's a little early, but I think I'm going to stop here just because I have Toka Tuesday coming up. And I'd like to take care of a few things before that happens. So, guys, yeah, we're going to find someone to raid. Let's see. Who is... oh, hi, Nyoko. Ah, I've been slimed. Ben Slimer's not even here. Nyoko, are you... I'm ending right when you get here. That's funny. But that's okay. I'll play more of Joel for you. Oh, the chibi works too. Damn. Oh, ad break. Wow. Wow. Can't believe you, Nyoko. Wow. Wait for the ad break to finish before I start the raid. For anybody subbed, here's some more Joel.
One time, I was sold eBay.gov and I bought an illegal grandma from the pizza place. And it turns out that the grandma was a ghost. So I put him in your bowl and I looked at him. Grandma is making a pizza place, and I want spooky spaghetti. So Grandma, make it quick. But Grandma, smoke the ghost instead. The ghost has taken Grandma's milk and Nutella in my boots.
Okay. All right. Yeah, I think we're going to raid Owl. She's playing Phasma, but nothing's happening on her screen right now. Oh, here we go. There, it's loading. Okay. All right. Yeah. So before they get into a ghost hunt, I'm going to go ahead and raid Owl. So, now. Guys, you know the drill, but in case you're new here and you don't know the drill, that's okay. I'm going to tell you. Here's the raid message if you are subbed. If you are not subbed, that is okay. I have a raid message for you. It's this. You can also join the Discord server. We are watching. It is Toku Tuesday tonight, so we will be watching more of Kira Major. I believe we're doing episodes 20 and 21. I also, throughout October, did spooky movies. I might start on Saturday nights doing a movie night because I have lots of, like, B-movies and stuff. I want to, like, I just want to, like, show off. But you can also find my social medias here, including my YouTube channels with new videos, including my new review, which you can find here. Once again, raid message if you're subbed. If you're not, you can use this one instead. Guys, It's been a slice. I'm so... October was a great month. I had a lot of fun. I hung out with people. We played some spooky games. Yeah, it's honestly been great. And it's not over. Like, I still have... Tomorrow I'm doing more Silent Hill. So, some more Silent Hills happening. And I'm going to probably play more of this Ghostbusters game. Though I do want to finish a couple of things, too. So, we'll figure it out. Anyways, as always, take care, comb your hair, in a rush, use a brush. Don't do drugs. Stay in school. Eat your teeth. I'll see you guys next time on Cheat. Ghost ahead, Al, for me. Have a wonderful Halloween. Happy Halloween, everybody. Bye.
This, and I think, instead of, like, tool shop, I think, like, this should be adorned with guns instead. Like, you know? Like, John Wick it. John Wick this thing.